Welcome back to my channel. Here's the Miss Universe Philippines 2021 updates. Today's update, we will talk about Chris Aquino, favorite candidate for Miss Universe Philippines 2021. Chris Aquino posted on her Facebook account about her favorite candidate, and this candidate expect her full support from her. This candidate is Miss Maria Corazon Abalos from Mandaluyong, Philippines. She also stated the reason why she will give her full support to Maria Corazon. Let's take a look on the full details of Chris Aquino post on her Facebook account. I don't do this for just anybody, but when her full name is Maria Corazon, exactly like my mom's, and our relationship with her family goes all the way back pre-EDSA revolution, plus her grandparents share the same initials as my dad's and my mom's CCA, then obviously Alam Yuna Karina Balos has my full support for Miss Universe Philippines. I have never been afraid to make my choices known, and since we do live in a democracy, you can disagree with me, but Karine is a worthy candidate, educated in Poveda, and she graduated from DLSU in 2019 with a degree in AB International Studies, major in European Studies. Definitely, Hindi Teo Mapapahiya Sa Q&A. To all my friends and followers, I hope you give her a chance. Hashtag love love love. Maria Corazon is also one of the strongest candidate in Miss Universe Philippines 2021. In fact, she is on top 5 at the headshot challenge and top 7 on the best video introduction challenge. Let's take a look of the full performances of Miss Maria Corazon Abalos on her Miss Universe Philippines 2021 journey.
Maria Corazon Aguilar Abalos, but you can call me Corine or you can call me Corn, whatever you want. Upon coming back from Spain last year, my sister and I started an agricultural business, and I'm very proud to say that my sister and I was able to start a business despite the pandemic. I used to tutor Spanish children. Whenever I would notice that the kids were starting to feel drained, I would make them watch a commercial from a very famous Filipino fast food chain, and then I would make them explain what happened in English. I have a pet. His name is Dewey. He is a Pomeranian. He is very cuddly, but don't go near him because he gets very soplado. He tends to bite people. One of my proudest achievements this year is that I finally learned how to ride a bike, but then I don't know how to go left and right. I just go straight. I am so excited to start my journey with the girls, with the Miss Universe Philippines organization, and of course, with you guys.
Think about her? Do you agree with Chris Aquino opinion? Comment, like, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to be notified on my future uploads. See you on my next video. Bye bye.